to be your lawfully wedded wife, to live together after God's holy ordinance in the holy state of matrimony? Do you promise from this day forward to provide for her spiritual leadership in all things? If so, please say I do. And Arlenis, do you take this man Richard to be your lawfully wedded husband, to live together after God's holy ordinance in the holy state of matrimony? Do you promise from this day forward to follow him as your spiritual leader? Do you promise to perform unto him all the obligations and responsibility of a Christian wife? If so, please say I do. I commit my love to you.
Well, then there, I commit myself to you.
And I take thee, Richard, to be my wedded husband.
And I take thee.
Now, with the authority vested in me by the state of California, and also by the power of the gospel of Jesus Christ and Grace Community Church, it's a privilege to pronounce you man and wife. Richard, you can kiss your bride. And now, ladies and gentlemen, for the very first time, I present to you Mr. and Mrs. Richard Buckaloo.
Send me the picture for our Monday news for Grace Dad.
Stay safe.